Okay, my name is David Mixon with Harold's Christian Academy Softball. I want to take a few minutes to thank a few individuals for all the support this year and that helped us to achieve the goals that we did this year in the softball program. First and foremost, I'd like to thank God. We've been through a lot of adversity this year on the field, some injuries, and every time we've had them, the team has come together and we've prayed before games and before practices, and I think it's drawn us closer together. So I'd like to thank God, and I hope that everything we've done this year is used to glorify His name. Secondly, I'd like to thank Harold's Christian Academy and Marcus Skipper for the opportunity to coach at Harold's Christian. Marcus has been a huge supporter not only of the softball program, but of me personally. And Marcus, you've done a lot for us this year, and I appreciate everything you've done. I'd also like to thank the assistant coaches, Jose Perella and Kevin Johnson. Both these individuals were very instrumental in the softball program getting to where it's at today. These two gentlemen sacrificed a lot of time, very dedicated, very committed to the program. Without them, we wouldn't be where we're at today. So thanks a lot to both of these coaches. Dean Wells, I'd like to thank him for what he does for these fields. The fields that we practice and play on are second to none. He does a great job with them year in and year out. And thanks a lot, Dean, for what you do. Rhonda Hall. Rhonda does a lot behind the scenes that I think a lot of people don't understand, but she's very appreciated. I thank her a lot. She keeps me straight. She keeps me on time at places where I'm supposed to be, and I really thank her a lot for what she's done. Jennifer Blanchard has taken care of our stats this year for the softball program, and we've probably had the best stats in the conference, if not the state. She's done a great job this year, and I appreciate what she's done. Parents. The support from the parents this year has been unbelievable. All the parents have been on board, very, very supportive. I've gotten phone calls from parents that have, you know, thanked me for what we're doing on the field, do what we need to do. They understood how we needed to run things, and I appreciate that. It means a lot from the parents. Last but not least, I want to congratulate your 2013 North Carolina softball state champions. Congratulations, ladies. You've worked hard for it, and you deserve it.
Right, you see them. Porsche Panamera got a ministeria. The turbo super fast and that McLaren even scarier. Hit me turning corners, burning rubber in your area. I'm hard to follow once I pop the clutch and hit the throttle. I'm recession proof. I don't run the money, money run to me. In this economy, guess I'm considered an anomaly. But God is Maseratis, new Ferraris, I got one of each. My future bright, tight, like the guy in front of me. Turn pain to progression in every studio session. Passion into perfection, to failure, I'm an exception. You wanna lose, the battle me is a blessing. You couldn't die at the hands of a better man. I ran from the bottom to the best, no auto-tune. Been in the lead, say you seen King follow whom? Never that, I'm the freshest, go ask whoever that. King back, money long as an old Cadillac.
I know they want me to fall.
Vacation, you gon' hold me back home, boy. Man, I'm back, man. Brighter than ever. You understand that? If you didn't like me then, you gon' hate me now.
Fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring. Put it on everything that I will retire with the ring. And I will retire. retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up. It's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I could have this moment for life. My moment, I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. This is my moment, I just feel so alive. Sunsets, I have become alive. I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life, for life. This is my moment, I just feel so alive. Alive, alive, alive.
All the single ladies, all the single ladies. All the single ladies, all the single ladies. All the single ladies, all the single ladies. All the single ladies, now put your hands up. Up in the club, club. Permission.